we see how AI is changing the entire world. And I'm convinced that we are going to drive a positive revolution for cancer therapy with our AI technologies. Radiation therapy is a complex process involving multiple steps and technologies, and it can take a long time, about 2 weeks from the time a physician creates a treatment dose prescription until the patient actually receives the treatment. When it comes to cancer, time is a crucial factor. It can make the difference between life and death in some cases for some patients. One question we ask ourselves is how can we optimize and speed up the entire radiation therapy planning and delivery workflow with the help of AI? Currently, I coordinate a software pre-development project with a large group of Siemens Healthineers colleagues that is trying to find an answer to this question. Already today, our systems form an integrated solution within a radiation therapy department. With the new software concepts we are developing, we want to take it to another level. We want to connect these single imaging and therapy systems and turn them into one connected ecosystem. We want them to act like one system for the benefit of the patients with the help of AI. Our goal is to make aggregated patient information available to all our systems and the clinical staff and use this data to provide personalized AI automation to assist the clinical staff at every step. Just one example, in the future as today, the radiation oncologist will be responsible for making a radiation dose prescription. That means, for example, determining the total radiation dose, radiation fractions, tumors to be treated, and critical healthy organs to be protected. For radiation planning, highly accurate medical images are needed. For example, CT, PET CT, or MRI scans. Today, the technologies often manually adjust the scanner protocols to the individual patient's needs based on the information from the radiation oncologist prescription. Our goal is that once the workflow has been fully connected, the technologies will have all important information about the patient immediately at the imaging system. The scanner will automatically support adjusting to a personalized protocol for the patient according to the prescription from the radiation oncologist. And the same holds for the treatment planning system. It will know everything the imaging system has learned about the patient, and it will use it to perform automatic treatment planning. There are many more such examples how AI can speed up repetitive tasks and increase safety and quality throughout the entire workflow. This can create cost efficiencies and relieve the clinical staff to spend more time with patients. For patients, combining the portfolio elements from imaging and therapy will significantly reduce the time from diagnosis to radiotherapy treatment, potentially from weeks down to hours. It will provide even more personalized treatments, and that could increase the chances of survival for many patients. This pre-development project only works based on teamwork. We have gathered a big multidisciplinary team working together around the globe to develop these concepts. I'm very humbled to have the chance to collaborate with such a magnificent mix of talent. We still have a long way to go until we will be able to implement the full vision on our devices and systems. But for me, this pre-development project holds a lot of potential. And I'm convinced that staying focused and executing step by step, this approach will take us one step closer to the realization of the vision of a digital patient twin and bring us one step closer to a world without fear of cancer.